I just see Wilbur over there. Holy shit.
We're going X Games mode. We're going X Games mode.
Here we go. X Games mode.
Wilbur be pooing. Look at him go. Why is this happening to my body? Oh, no.
There comes a certain time when... Yeah. Things change.
Am I going through puberty right now?
What the fuck are you talking about?
What have you two been doing?
I'm getting iron right now. Phil has just been carrying us. He's been carrying us and also committing great war crimes.
Right. So many war crimes.
What's wrong? What's wrong, Wilbur? You look flushed. You look flushed.
No!
This is awkward. This is awkward. You gotta like take me away. You gotta like fly me away. I don't want to blow up the daisy. Get me out of here. Take me.
Just keep coming. Keep coming.
Get me out of here. I'm getting too big.
I don't know if you can let go. Just do it. Just press the.
Oh, dude, I had gas station sushi, bro.
Shut the fuck up. Just let go.
Oh!
What the hell? I was just watching this villager peacefully sleep, and you just blew him up. You just blew up his wife, Wilbur. Well, we're going. We don't need ladders.
Wait, what are you gonna do? No, you're not gonna do what I think you're gonna do.
Ladders?
Yes, good. I've also got one.
Well, we don't need ladders.
What's up?
Charlie's wonderful. I saw you were getting.
Oh my god, dude.
Well, there he goes.
That was scarring. Oh my god, I just saw his corpse get launched into the. And lastly, Tommy in it?
Yes.
You just need to be quiet.
What do you mean I need to be quiet?
All right, everyone get to work. Tommy, I'm so proud of you, brother. Look at you. You're working really hard.
I'm working hard. Thank you. Working hard or hardly working? I'm bones.
Awesome.
I'm bones. What are you doing? Wilbur.
Oh, fuck. I forgot crouching.
Wilbur!
Oh, my God. Oh, my...
I'm hardly working.
Hey, Charlie.
Hey, what's up, Wilbur? I'm getting some iron in my diet. You know what I'm saying?
Tommy and it just blew up the church. So we're going to have to meet up at a different location now.
The house of God itself, he blew that up?
You could say it's gone to kingdom come.
Phil, let's start a gang.
I don't know if I want to start a gang with a 16-year-old. I don't think
that's fair enough.
I don't know if that's a good decision for me.
But you know what? I'm not going to hurt you for that one.
Oh my god, when you hold shift to like select something, it makes a bomb.
Man, this mod sure is an impractical and incorrect way to play Minecraft.
I wonder if Tommy knew that when he was up.
I don't think we should make him aware
of
that.
Let's go into his chat.
Okay,
we have a complaint, Tommy, man.
Tommy, what the hell, dude?
What?
This is a completely impractical way to play Minecraft, I've realized. Wait, what? This doesn't even make any sense.
No shift zone. Why can't I shift in here? You know I like shifting. You know I'm a chronic shifter. It's one of my only addictions.
I bleed when I shift. Is that normal?
That's great. Guess what I just found?
Is it fucking diamonds?
Is it diamonds, Filzer? Filzer, when will you create the game? It's not that impressive when you find it. Okay, we should be completely fine. We should be okay. Oh, Shenandoah, I long to shift you.
No shift zone, please don't shift. Shift.
All right, guys, everyone gather around. Everyone come in. Everyone give us a little shift. Just everyone tap shift
I'm sleeping. Okay. Oh, there's a little one there.
Little tap shift once. All right, listen up.
That's far too many, actually. That's actually a deadly amount.
That was a mistake.
Tommy Innit, last one for you, Tommy Innit. How did stopping being a child go? Awesome, wonderful.
I think that's a great idea. And you know what I think to save time? What if someone just takes off all of their like armor and things and items and clothes and runs out and just holds shift as long as they can so we can get straight to the obsidian, baby?
That's a good idea. Tommy Innit, you volunteered. Thank you for volunteering,
Tommy. Do I really? But Wilbur, you know I'm not as good of a shitter as the adults.
Good spot, right? Get in there.
Look, there's one little one there.
He's leaking.
Get in the hole. Right, now hold shift.
Power up, Tommy.
Is it working?
No!
Oh, I think it is. Hang on, I'm gonna look in.
Oh, it's working!
It's working!
I'm gonna need you to pump my heart to the beat of staying alive. Wait, you let me free! You let me out!
No.
To the house!
Back in the hole, but no, not the house,
Punch him back, Phil.
Phil, don't punch me.
Tommy, just get in a hole. We're trying to dig. Okay. We're just trying to get to the nether, man.
Okay, Wilbur.
Oh, no. Oh, shit.
Wait, why can't I move?
Me when Taco Bell.
Wilbur, can I come and join in and help you and Phil?
No, Tommy, just hang out with Charlie Slimesicle. He seems more.
But he's Wilbur. I hate to break it to you, but Charlie Slimesicle is actually just a huge block like cheddar of TN fucking tea. You're not looking good, Charlie. You're looking big. Charlie, that's not good,
I could do this slowly, probably, but the catch is I'm going to do it fast. Are you ready? Wait, hold on. More dirt. This needs more dirt, I feel like. That, and then.
No.
Hey, Phil, you know that diamond pick?
Well, I'm on it.
Phil, even I know that's not how this
works.
Oh, no! Okay, run, just run.
See,
it was
easy.
A bad move.
It's easy to fuck up, right?
Yeah, it was. Phil, I'm sorry for ever being rude to you and your virgin ways. How's the wife, you fucking virgin?
We can also get plenty of gold.
Yeah, what's up? What's up, slime?
It's important. Tommy says he's gonna put on a grand show. He said, go get Wilbur. I'm sick of his bullying.
Okay, let's sign myself up. I'm beginning to feel just like a craft god.
Yeah, well, so what have you been up to, Tommy?
Well, the second I got alone in call with him, he just started talking shit about you, and then he climbed up this big mountain. Tommy, I brought him to you. All right, now, what did you
Wilbur!
Want to say?
Wilbur! You think I'm a child, yeah?
Yeah, well, yes, you're 16 years
you
old.
You think I'm not a man? You think I'm not 6'3" when I am? You've met me, and I am.
He's more like 6'1".
You think I'm not big?
We're all 2 blocks here.
Yeah, I mean, he's tall, but I don't know about 6'3".
Fuckers! If you don't believe I'm big, then I'm gonna show you one big gesture.
What's that?
I don't think. Do you know what he's doing, Charlie? Do you have any idea? He's just.
Well, I only have one guess.
Ladies and gentlemen, give me a countdown.
10.
9. 10. 7. 6. 5. 5. Apologies to any dogs watching this video.
Let's go to the fucking nether. No, Tommy!
Don't crouch!
Tommy, well, we're fine. Shit! Wait, go through the portal!
You ass, dude!
Oh, Phil! You're down there!
Oh. No, you're crouching!
Lord. What? Oh,
don't, come back, Tommy, come back.
You're crouching!
Oh, no.
Christ. Stop, you fucking...
Sorry! I've been watching a lot of speedrun videos myself.
God. Oh, this is gonna be incredible.
Wilbur, come on.
Hey guys, what's going on here?
Wilbur, I'm gonna die.
Not like this.
How we burnt to death. Filza must be so fucking pissed with us right now.
Big ol' dookie. Holy shit, yeah, that worked.
Tommy, man, I don't know if we can do this. I don't know if we can beat Minecraft.
No, Charlie.
That's it?
Minecraft.
Oh, hello.
The bravest man I ever been.
You want to see that? who's the bigger man? All right, and whoever puts his out last wins. All right.
Well, what do we do?
One,
two, three.
Stop any time, pal. You stop any time. You stop any time. No, no, no. Please, I insist you stop. It's going to hurt eventually. It's going to start ripping down there.
Phil's a Minecraft is a dentist.
I'm a dentist?
Phil's a Minecraft recommends Colgate.
Hey, look at that horse over there.
Look at the fire behind you. Oh,
where?
You looked, and 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 you looked,
why do fuck Phil's up?
Oh!
Like 25 of my bones require upkeep. All my mouth stones are pretty high maintenance, but you don't see me brushing a femur.
It's bridge over here then. You go first. You go first.
Why don't you speed bridge, Tommy? Why don't you speed bridge, huh?
Okay, you know what? Fine, I will. Wait.
Filzer pays far too much in taxes because he didn't establish a limited company.
Guys, do you think we're coming?
Minecraft is a Tory.
Oh Charlie, why did you just make that sound? Hey. This is so dumb.
Shit. Do my bit with me.
Come on, Charlie, let's go.
Sounds good, Tommy. Let's shut
Come
up.
On, Charlie,
Here
let's
we go.
Go. Charlie, over there! Charlie, over there!
Yes!
Charlie, over there!
Yes!
Charlie, listen!
Maybe. Wait, Tommy, I gotta tell you something!
Yeah?
Wait, Tommy, I gotta tell you something!
Charlie, over there!
Maybe. What the fuck was that one? That is an air raid siren. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? That's not you. That's me.
You ready? Let's take him out. The guys that made the GoXLR app are sat here right now like, what the fuck is up with the point? Should we go join their VC? I feel
Dude,
like
Dude, I'm gonna go fucking insane. We
need to- I mean, I said I was gonna get Netherite, Tommy.
Yeah, but Phil, I said I was going to get several girlfriends this year, and yet here I am, alone, with Phil's a Minecraft. Oh, Wilbur, take this.
No.
But we don't have any items. We're barely in gear, other than Phil, who's-
The last one.
What? Wait.
Oh my god.
Holy. Wait. Wait. Wilbur. Wilbur, let's join you.
We're gonna deliver the payload.
You ready?
Oh no.
You ready, boys? Okay, guys. Phil? No. Wait, we lost one. We lost a man down.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit. You killed him! Holy shit! He worked!
What just happened, dude?
You just bombed the Ender Dragon.
You literally just nuked the Ender Dragon. He's what? Fucking dead.
What the fuck? Wait, did we just finally win a challenge, Charlie?
Oh my god, that's
I'm gonna go kill Notch.